So Guinness, you won't believe this. So I just took out a disc of Super Mario Galaxy, but now it's saying that there's a GameCube disc inside and it's Super Mario Galaxy. When I put it in, it says please insert disc. It's probably a glitch for the Wii. I don't know why this happened, but I just wanted to show you guys.